Hello, my name's Jon Plant and I'm a Senior Systems Integration Engineer. I'm here in Eden Prairie in Aero Checkout and today I'm going to talk to you about the FlexTest Elite Performance Controllers. So let's first of all highlight some of the challenges that you as customers have to deal with today. We have the economy of the lab, making sure that you can best utilize the functionality of your controllers across multiple tests, for example. There's always the quest for increased test accuracy. Adapt to evolving test complexities, such as using MTS tools such as calculations in the loop, future-proof testing infrastructure, and establish higher data density. Today, this presentation is going to show you a selection of new digital controllers purpose-engineered to help address these challenges. This is FlexTest Elite Performance. Through strategic enhancements in both the real-time and the user interface and processing power, we've made significant improvements in the processing power of the FlexTest Elite Performance controllers. So this allows us to have higher channel density, faster system rates, increased computational capacity, or a combination of all the above. So the next slide is going to take us into looking at how we can achieve with the Elite Performance higher density of control channels inside the chassis. So here you can see we have the FT60, the FT100 and the FT200. In the 60 we can double the channel capacity to 16, in the FT100 we can double the capacity to 32, and in the FT200 we can't double the capacity but we can increase it to 64. And that's purely because we don't have enough real estate inside the 20 slot chassis to put more channels in. The other benefit is faster system rates. That's how fast we can close the control loop. Faster loop closure can reduce controller error, and it can also increase the data density from the control system, as the maximum control loop rate determines the maximum rate of data out of the box. So another benefit of faster system rates are that they can help improve the error experience through testing. In effect, what we're doing here is we're going to be making adjustments to the control loop twice as fast at a 2048 Hz loop closure rate than we do with the standard 1024 that we're running on the 7100 processor. So this immediately will give you an increase in accuracy of the test. So with the Elite Performance, we have increased computational capacity. This means that although you're running a high channel count, you still have plenty of reserve processing power in the Elite Performance processors to allow you to have heavy complex math operations to be carried out without running into any overrun problems. Okay, so let's take a look at increased computational capacity. MTS validated this by doing some physical testing with the 7100 processor and the FlexTest Elite Performance processor. The table shows that with a maximum channel count of 35 on the 7100 and a calculation array of 256, I should explain what the calculation array is. We added a third input to every channel, which was a virtual, and in there we put a calculation which was an array which we filled up with a command signal of 256 samples and then averaged it. This puts load onto the processing power. So the 7100 could do 35 channels with an array size of the calculation of 256 and with a max system rate of 1024 Hz. Now in comparison to that, if you just look at what the Elite Performance has managed to achieve, we can do 64 channels. We can have a calculation array size of 512, and we can even do that very comfortably at a loop closure rate of 4096 Hz. So let's take a look at the problems we identified earlier on. How to optimize the lab economy and how does Elite Performance help with that? So it gives us higher channel density, improves controller configurability, flexibility, and they could even eliminate a chassis on larger installations because we carry a higher channel count per box. Increased test accuracy, purely through the faster loop closure rates. Adapt to evolving test complexity. This is a balance of increased calculations in the loop, giving us more computational capacity, as well as running a higher number of channels. Future-proof testing infrastructure. It adds versatility, scalability to the test platform engineered for decades of service, and we can establish faster rates, enabling data acquisition with higher fidelity. Let's face it, elite performance kicks ass. I hope this has piqued your interest in finding out more about the elite performance controllers. They are a huge step forward in performance and could be a real help in your laboratory in solving all the problems we identified to you. You can do this by contacting an MTS application engineer today.